From the Nest to the PGA Tour, one of FGCU's men's golfers is about to live out his dream of playing in the pros.
NBC2's Jaron May caught up with Joe Sullivan before he tees it up in Texas.
FGCU men's golf is smashing its competition this season. The Eagles have 8 top 10 finishes, 5 of which are top 5.
The guys are doing a great job. The work ethic is there. We've got some pretty good routines.
FGCU now has a serious chance of earning a bid to the NCAA regionals for just the second time in school history.
It's not a question of whether or not we can do it. I think it's just a matter of execution, just making sure that we execute the shots when we need to and we play some pretty good golf coming down the stretch.
The Eagles' success is in large part thanks to their highest-ranked player, Joe Sullivan, who's not only dominating college golf, but also driving his way to the PGA Tour. Well, technically he's going to fly, but, you know, drive.
Definitely say I'm excited. Very excited.
Excited for this weekend's Valero Texas Open.
I want to just kind of go there, enjoy it, and learn as much as I can.
Sullivan earned an invite to the PGA Tour event back in September. Yeah! When he won the Valero Texas Collegiate on the second hole of a 3-man playoff.
Yes! Let's go!
It was pretty surreal. Very happy with the outcome.
Now the Eagle will soar back to the Lone Star State to play against the best professional golfers in the entire world.
I will be nervous. Obviously, there's going to be a crowd. Yes, I will be very nervous.
But despite the nerves, Joe is ready to represent FGCU on the PGA Tour.
I definitely am very confident with where my game's at right now and confident I can do well.
The Texas Open begins tomorrow and runs through Sunday. You can watch the weekend rounds right here on NBC2. For now, reporting in Fort Myers, Jaron May, NBC2.